Start now. I will count out 20 holes on the tip of the sole from here. 20 holes like this. So starting from here, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So here, can watch it like this. So for me to start, I will first of all make knot. Then after making my knot, pass it, crocheting through the hole. You can see it. So now I will make 16 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So here is the 16 chains. Then I will jump one hole, crochet on the next one by making one single crochet. That's it. So I will continue with this one single crochet until I reach the end here. Then stitch it here, crochet, one single crochet, one single crochet, turn back, continue with one single crochet on this now. So turn it back. Jump the first hole, crochet on the next one, one single crochet. That's it. Make sure that the rough thread is entering inside so that it will be hidden. You can see it. So I will continue with that. If I reach the end now, I will turn back, crochet back to here, stitch it, the first one, the second one, jump one hole, crochet, one single crochet until I reach to a reasonable place. Continue with that.
Yeah.
Here is the end. So I have to make one chain to end it. So after this, I will cut it with this scissors. So here I will continue with this side. The same thing I did here, I will do with this side, then join it together. I will make the same 16 chains here, same thing I did here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And after making these 16 chains, I've done it. Start making one single crochet. One single crochet. We continue with one single crochet until I will end it here. Crochet back one single crochet, continue crocheting until I reach here. This is 50 rounds. Until I get to 50 rounds here, the same thing I did here, then join it together. Yes, now I'm done with the second side. This one and this one. So now I'm stitching it, stitching two of them together. Like this. Already started already. The same thing I did here is what I'm going to do here. So I will continue with the stitching until I reach here. I reach the end. Yeah. Straight, one single crochet. Yes, I'm done with it. You can see it. Wow, good. Nice. Good to go. Wow, so now I'm done with this. Please, if you love this video, subscribe below this video.